Well, thanks to I-35 construction, Waco's church under the bridge has been moved to the Magnolia Silos. This after 26 years of holding service under the I-35 bridge. Today, churchgoers marched to the silos and held their first service at their new location at the invitation of Chip and Joanna Gaines. Those in attendance say they are excited to still be able to worship at their new church home.